Hi friends and welcome back to my channel Lotus Geek. In this video we are going to fix up your Bluetooth issue in which it is connected but there is no sound at all. So let's go ahead and proceed. Click on the start menu and type run. Open the run application and type here services.msc and then hit the enter button. In services menu you need to find Bluetooth support service. Double click to open it. If the service status is stopped, click on the start button to start the service at once. And in startup type, make it automatic. Hit apply and OK button. Now check if the problem is there or not. If it is still there, the second step we are going to do is using your settings menu. In settings menu, you need to click on your Bluetooth devices. And here, whichever device is connected, over here click on devices. The connected device which is present over here, you need to click on it and choose the option remove device. Hit yes button to remove it. Once it is removed, go ahead and reconnect it again using the same process by clicking on this add device option. Choose the option Bluetooth and click on your Bluetooth device to connect it again. Once the device is connected, go ahead and again check if the problem is there or not. Now if it is still there, the next option is to click on this system option, scroll down and find the option sounds. Click on it. Scroll down and click on option more sound settings. Here you will find the Bluetooth speaker at your end. First of all, you need to right click on the speaker present over here and disable the device which is not required by you. By right clicking on it and choose the option disabled. This way we have disabled our inbuilt sound of the system. So nextly is your Bluetooth speaker which will be present over here. You need to right click on that and choose the option set as default device and make sure the device is enabled. Both the options must be available. Now click on the properties by clicking on your device and here in the level option make it to full so that if there is any kind of sound error it will be resolved. Hit OK and over here also hit the OK button. Now close the settings menu and check if the problem is resolved or not. However, if it is still there, you can again try by going to the settings menu, scroll down and choose the option troubleshoot. Click on other troubleshooters and run the troubleshooter with the name playing audio. You can run it and this troubleshooter will also help you to resolve your Bluetooth sound issue. Now if this also doesn't work out, we are going to proceed to the advanced step. Right click on the start menu and choose the option device manager. In device manager, you need to find your Bluetooth device. Expand it and under these Bluetooth devices, you need to right click on your connected device and choose the option disable device. Second one also. Once disabled, go ahead and again enable it. Sometimes simply disabling and enabling the device will fix out the issue. If this is also not working, you can try by right clicking on it and choose the option uninstall device. Once it is installed, go ahead and install second one also. Once you have uninstalled your Bluetooth controller, click on the action tab and choose the option scan for hardware change. This way we have successfully reinstalled our Bluetooth controllers. Now don't forget to restart your system and check if it is there or not. Now if the sound is still not coming, next step you can do is to update your Bluetooth driver one by one. For example, these five drivers are present over here. You need to right click on each driver and choose the option update driver. Choose the second option and again choose second option. Let me pick from the list of available drivers. choose the Bluetooth device and hit the next button to complete installing the Bluetooth drivers. You need to proceed the same step with all these 4 or 5 adapters present over here. After that, close it and don't forget to restart your system. These are the best possible 5 ways to fix out your issue of the no sound which is coming from the Bluetooth devices. If this video works out for you, I request you to please click on the subscribe button and don't forget to hit the bell icon to continue receiving more such updates from my channel. Thank you so much, friends. Thank you for watching.